A different kind of mask designed to help people who might be nervous about eating in restaurants. Researchers in Mexico created a nose-only mask. They believe it will reduce the risk of infection while still allowing people to eat and talk. However, the World Health Organization still recommends people wear a mask that covers the nose, mouth, and chin. It looks interesting.
I don't know if I can get used to that.
Clowns have been doing it for years, right? So
yeah,
they're used to it, I suppose.